Okay, we're all set.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Which way you put that?
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way.
Stay on target. Take the wheel, rookie. All right, shotgun. Hostiles ahead. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Which way you put that?
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way!
Move it or lose it, son! Need a hand with that? Oops, creep up. I have him in my sights.
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it! We're moving on.
Keep her steady! Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shields, send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered. Stop that crazy son of a bitch! This is Sparta! Keep it steady! Stay, move! Oh, just die! Give me an angle! Oh, yeah. Careful! That's it! Keep her steady! Heads up! Mentry! Another cruiser!
They're all heading for the Slipspace crater, the Covenant dig site north of the city.
Stand up and
back. Get down and be safe. That's all I'm saying.
It's a gauss hog! Let's change vehicles! Same deal, Trooper. You drive, I'll shoot. I'll take gunner duty. Metal to the metal, my friend. No speed limit. carrier. 10 o'clock high.
Look at the size of that thing.
Phantom inbound. Oh, yeah, I'm hurt. It's on the other side of the city. Keep it steady. Dump this down. All right, ease up. Secure that building. Area secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you.
Mickey, what's your ETA?
Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a Tier 1 asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Is it done?
Thank you.
Just nice to know they really do listen. Come on, let's get out of this city.
Go, rookie! Head for the Phantom!
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
God! Damn it! Move!
Wow, nuts.
What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again. Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant Battle.net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down, stand down!
Sergeant Major, please. It's extremely flammable.
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then you're gonna help me stop them.